So we have hit a new problem in our build for the 871 blower on this small block Chevrolet. And it's very frustrating, but the crankshaft has to come back out and go to the machine shop. And we're gonna have to have the stock keyway machined. As you can see, we have a 3/16 keyway that come from Callies. And then because we got the big block snout, it had the quarter inch keyway 180 out. However, the problem we're running into, we are using a blower shop crank hub. And this is a long crank hub because we're running an alternator. And the long crank hubs for a big block Chevrolet snout have dual quarter inch keyways. We have one quarter inch keyway on the crank and a 3/16 keyway 180 out. So the crank has to come back out and we have to have the 3/16 keyway machined in to accept a quarter inch keyway. So we got to get the crank gear off before we send the crank to the machine shop. I'm going with a different timing set when we get done. I'm going with the close easy adjust double roller set. So we might be a little rough getting the gear off. That's okay, we're not reusing it.